Hello students, in this video we will discuss about pronoun. Before that we need to know the 8 parts of speech. You have already learnt in your previous classes. Let's remember them. The first one is noun, pronoun, verb, adverb, adjective, conjunction, preposition and interjection. You already know what is noun. So, we are going to discuss about second part of speech, that is pronoun. What is pronoun? Pronoun is a word that replaces a noun in the sentence. Note the word replaces. Pronouns can do everything that nouns can do. They can be subject or predicate. Examples are I, you, he, she, it, we, they, etc. Why do we need them? We need them to avoid repeating nouns. Repeating nouns make sentence cumbersome and complex. That means difficult to understand. Let's look into the example. In the first sentence, we will use only noun. In the second sentence, we will use noun and pronoun. So, here is the first example using noun only. Raj bought the book because Raj wanted to read it. Second example, Raj bought the book because he wanted to read it. Here we used he instead of repeating Raj. It made our sentence simple. Now let's see another example using nouns only. The dog was barking because the dog was hungry. Next sentence. The dog was barking because it was hungry. Here we used it in the place of dog. And that made our sentence simple. Last example. Prakshi was crying. So, Prakshi's father gave Prakshi a bicycle. Next sentence. Prakshi was crying. So, her father gave her the bicycle. Here we used her instead of saying Prakshi's name again and again. Now you can see how the sentence has become easy and I hope that you understand pronoun very well. Now let's see the types of pronouns. First one, personal pronoun, indefinite pronouns, relative pronouns, intensive pronouns, demonstrative pronouns, interrogative pronouns, reflexive pronouns. We have 3 more, we'll discuss that in the next video. First, we'll discuss about the personal pronoun. Personal pronoun is mostly divided based on the point of view. We have 3 point of view. Let's see that. There are 3 point of view. First person, second person and third person. Let me explain with a simple example. Suppose John and Peter are in a room. If John is telling something to Peter about Rina, who is not present in the room, then in this case, John is the first person because he is the person who is speaking. Peter is second person because he is listening, and Rina is the third person as she is not present in the room while they are talking. John can be telling Peter like this. I am telling you that she is very intelligent. Okay, now you have understood the first person, second and third person. Now let's see the examples of first person. I, my, we, our, etc. Second person examples, you, yours. Third person, he, she, it, his, her, they, their, etc. Now let's see the next pronoun, that is possessive pronoun. Let's understand with the examples first. Here is the example. This kitty is mine. Its fur is soft. Next example. Is that bicycle yours? This ball is his. That dress is hers. That car is ours. That house is theirs. Now note these words. Mine, yours, his, hers, ours, theirs. These are the possessive pronouns. Pronouns that show who or what owns something, which shows the ownership, is called possessive pronouns. These books are my sister's. These books are hers. Possessive pronouns do not come before a noun. They stand alone. Let me explain you with an example. See the first sentence. This is Winnie's house. Here we have only the noun. See the second sentence. This house is hers. We have used here the possessive pronoun hers. I hope you understood. We'll discuss the next pronouns in the next video. Thank you.